The Peace Integration Summit, CUMIPAZ 2017, was officially presented before the authorities of the national government. Representatives from the educational, judicial, and business fields at the Charges Room in the Sheraton Hotel in Panama City on March 23, 2017. In a special dinner with the board of CUMIPAZ, the coordinators of the different sessions describe in detail the purposes, advances, and preparations that are being done to achieve the success proposed for this World Summit. Gabriela Lara, Director General of the GEAP, explained the purpose of the summit that will be held on October 16th to the 21st at the headquarters of the Latin American Parliament. She also explained the mission and scope of this multidisciplinary encounter for the peace of the nations and of Mother Earth.
The Peace Integration Summit promotes dialogue and the discussion of regional, national, and international issues, seeking solutions, and promotes the formulation of global and local proposals aimed at strengthening the respect for life and human dignity, as well as the defense and practice of human rights and the rights of Mother Earth. We believe the Peace Integration Summit is necessary to generate a space where we can reflect, deliver proposals and initiatives that revolve around the integral peace of the human being, which is a need due to the condition that our society is currently going through at a world level.
The Peace Integration Summit projects Panama as the world capital of peace for 2017, which was how the executive president of the GEAP and of CUMIPAZ described it, who also thanked the support of the Panamanian authorities.
I want to thank all the authorities that accompany us for their participation. Tonight, we have presented the Peace Integration Summit CUMIPAZ 2017. We have chosen Panama as the host nation for the integration of peace and the sustainable development, because we truly believe that this beautiful country is the bridge of the world. We invite you to participate in this summit and together construct a path for the peace of the human family.
Music was present during the official presentation of CUMIPAZ. This year, the Symphonic Orchestra of the GEAP will once again offer a benefit concert to a non-profit organization in Panama.